Hi, my name is Ken Taylor. I'm with International Pain Foundation, and I am here at KWC, that's Ketamine Wellness Center. And they do ketamine infusion therapy for a variety of conditions. So I'm going to take you inside so you can take a look around and see what it's like and what you could expect if you were to come here for treatment in this just the general setting. And here's the front. Now this is a 360 video, so feel free to spin the video around and take a look at what I'm looking at. You know, just a nice waiting area, front desk option. You can pause this and read about some of the handouts here on the counter. But I'm going to take you into a infusion suite and show you what it looks like, so that you can get an idea of what it would be like if you were to come here for treatment and the setting. So they were kind enough to let me just show you this, and as you can see, it's just a nice comfortable spot. It's big enough for you to relax and not feel claustrophobic. Really tall ceilings, something nice and easy to watch on the television. I will also tell you that, and you can look at what I'm reading here if you just slide the video around, some of the treatments that they most focus on the most are RSD, CRPS, depression, PTSD, OCD, and suicidal ideations. They do have 7 different suites like this. I don't know if they're all identical, but I can tell you they're very much similar. You know, the only thing different would be like the size or something. But it's very comfortable, as you can see. I find it to be very comfortable. I've looked at a lot of different recovery centers, recovery rooms and that type of thing, and this is definitely nice, private, and you can relax, and feel safe and feel secure. I like it, so I hope you do too. And if you have any questions, please just call the front desk with any of your questions, and I'm sure the staff will be more than willing to help you with any kind of question that you have. So hope this was helpful for you, and we will talk soon. Have a great day.